August 2022 in the grasslands of North China. A lame older sheep with two members struggles to catch up with a distant flocker. Behind them is the shepherd who guides them. The grassland here has become so fragile due to climate change and overgrazing that a single scavenger can wash away a larger area of grass. The shepherd has abandoned the hands he used to live in and takes their focus farther out to the grasslands. When the winds and the blows out of winter, he will drive the flock to the woods to take a shelter. The shepherd is a monk-like man in his 40s. As he is getting farther and farther away from home, he takes 3 days of food with him every time he goes out, and will find a forest to sleep at night. He was accompanied by an old brown horse and an old dogger who couldn't travel sheep. The falcon has more than 700 sheep, of which only 42 are his own property. Each adult sheep can be sold for about $160. Winter is long here, and he is only allowed to graze on the meadow from May to November each year, and will be paid $800 a month. The rest of the year, the sheep will sleep in their owner's pen and eat hay. The shepherd's biggest concern is the older sheep that can't walk on, and they can't let them die this winter, or he will lose a lot of money. He keeps ginseng in his pockets so that he can always administer medication to the sheep. He was also afraid of wolf dogs came to the still sheep, which are attempted when the men are close by. So he carried whips and rockers with him. Nowadays, many young monkeys don't ride horse animals close to each other. Instead, they have switched to motorcycles they party. The good pastures only goes on steep slopes, where the sheep likes grass. Motorcycles can't go up to such hillsides. Only the old horse is willing to drive the shovel up, and the shovel will keep using the shaft rope to help it drive away the nodding flies. And if it keeps a horse smell driven, shovel will give it a buzz.